What I'd like to do next is describe a different algorithm that I learned under the name Russian Peasants Algorithm. If you'd like to learn more about it, you can go to the Wikipedia page called Ancient Egyptian Multiplication. So this is an algorithm that people actually implemented by hand before there were computers. Here's the Russian Peasants Algorithm in Python, and you can see it follows pretty closely along with the naive algorithm that I described before. It starts off assigning A and B to X and Y, it starts off Z as an accumulator set to zero, and it's going to repeat while X is bigger than zero a bunch of steps that involve accumulating values in Z and making X smaller. What makes this algorithm work really well is when doubling and halving numbers is really easy to do. If you're not familiar with the syntax, this is saying take whatever the binary representation of y is and shift it over one to the left. This is saying take whatever the binary representation of x is and shift it over to the right. Let's do a little quiz to see if you know what that would do. So, straightforward question. What is 17 pointy right 1 in Python? 171, 9, 8, 8.5, 34.